So for a seafood appetizer, all you really need to make one of that is any kind of shellfish, a clam, crab, lobster, a scallop, a shrimp, or an oyster. Any of those will make a seafood appetizer, and all you need is one. So there's a clam, we're gonna throw it in there. And there you go. If you like seafood, there's a seafood appetizer for you. We're gonna do one more after this, and that will be it for the cooking show today. So one more video. I'll see you in
You're
that one.
always welcome at.